So I saw this hack recently to make your own liquid blush, so I thought I'd give it a try. So you take any liquid lipstick, blend it with your concealer, and you make your own custom liquid blusher. You don't need to go and buy a liquid blush, you can literally just use what you have at home. Look how pigmented. It's gonna work for every skin tone. Obviously, just customize how pigmented you want it, but I am so surprised this hack worked beautifully. Highly recommend doing it, guys. Check it out.